Hello. This time I'm going to explain about the beginner course of HTML programming. And especially I'm gonna talk about HTML headings. Okay, let's get started. First, we always write this stick. This command as a default doc type HTML. So this declare this document is HTML document. Next, we use HTML tag, always the tag start, then it should end by slash tag like this. Always open tag and close tag is a combination. It should be always be pair. And usually we use head tag and body tag, but we don't use head tag, we only use body tag. For heading tag, I'm explaining in different video. Okay. Then there are six types of heading tag. So let's try all. This is the maximum size of the heading tag. So let's save this and try. Let's save this. Save. So hello. I just save this file as heading period HTML. Important point is the extension is after period should be HTML, and before period you can write whatever you like, any is okay. Here we are talking about heading tags, so I just write heading period HTML. Then we have, this is the folder, so we get new file and just click this and open by HTML open by open, just open by using Google Chrome. But any browser is okay. Then you can have something like this. Okay. Then this is the maximum size of the heading tag. Then next size is the next size is H2 and save. Fresh, then smaller size, and you can continue this until six H2 H2 H3 3 4 5 1 2 3 4 5 6 5 6. Then if you fresh, then all is heading tag, but the size is different. There we have 6 different of size for heading tags. And finally we added the paragraph tag. This is just for writing the contents of the document, paragraph sample. Something like this. Just to repeat this. And save and fresh. This is the first 6 is headings, and the last one is paragraph. Today, this video, I've explained how to write heading tags and paragraph tags in HTML programming, and how to see this in Chrome browser. Thank you for watching this video.